All my family served the divines. At age of 16, I became a priest too, to heal the wounded and help the cursed. I hardly thought that was my mission, until that day. It was funny, they thought. They came to my village while I was in travels. They killed everyone. My father, my mother, raped and killed my little sister. She would be 10 today. The divines. I praised them, I prayed them, I begged them. They remained silent. I asked for the fair justice. I knew who did this, as well as people of neighboring villages, and the court began, but instead of justice, the judges were just bribed, and murderers of my family came back home and opened new wine bottle. Who are these divines who let kill innocent and release the murders? There are no gods for me anymore. Burned by grief and anger, I decided on the last thing the priest can do. I called to the lords of darkness and made a dark ritual to bring them back. I collected their bones and everything they loved in their life. Pulled my weary soul into this end. I succeed. I saw that. They stood up again, but something was not right. They remained silent and just walked away, straight to their murderer's mansion. And then, I finally saw the justice in their cold eyes, while they were eating those bastards' faces. That night, I finally slept in peace. At morning, one of my friends who served in the court came to me, gave me a gold pouch, and told me to run away, far from High Rock, because guards have found the bodies and my little sister, just sitting near lacerated bastards and looking at the first sun rays. The major and the court judges wanted to execute me for the murder of city nobility. I laughed and cried again and again. But that still was not the end, so I escaped. During my travels, I met a lot of injured. Soldiers, peasants, kids and elders. But seems that who you call the divines wanted to have even more fun. They cursed me. And now these hands can heal no one but me and my servants. I traveled through many season lands, and finally arrived here, in Skyrim. I heard there is a civil war going on, and war is always a good chance to seek death. Forever without hope. Forever without light. My name is Saren, and I am the Damned. I will seek challenges, I will seek death, and when I finally find her, I will have my answers. During my travels, strange courier gave me a letter from Elmer Historian, who offered me to work with him as treasure hunter. Morellos. Long ago, my father told me they have traveled together for some time. And now, he just appears after 20 years and offers me a job. Anyway, it is much better than work as merchant bodyguard, and seems to be more interesting. We will see. Solitude is near, and this awful 2 months of sailing is finally over. Finally arrived. These seagulls were making me mad. Oh yeah, thank you, old man. Without 20 wine bottles bought for your goat, I don't know how would I go through this seasickness. So, here is the Skyrim capital. Solitude Arc is much bigger than I imagined in my childhood. Goodbye, friend. You was the only beautiful thing in this sailing. The trees and stones, the soul on this land is strong. I can almost feel it.
Staying safe, I hope.
You would better hope I'm in a good mood, Mr. God.
Need something?
Does people around even care? Some scenes are never changing.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricker. If not,
I will think about it later. Oh, what we got here? A public execution. Ha! Brilliant, brilliant.
You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his high king. Best she know now.
Traitor!
All
right.
The best entertainment I could ever have arriving in Skyrim.
You betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Thorin. He beat the High King in fair combat.
You want to distract the crowd from real problems? Tell them about glory and traitors.
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
I would not be so sure. This city looks so peaceful, while there is a war outside it. I only hope I will not get lost in the streets. The poisons are never enough. Stop? To stop what? Stop talking into my head.
Pardon me.
Good morning.
What the hell was that? Directly to the point. Dragonborn Gallery. It looks noble. It reminds me. Oh, no. It is nothing more than just a similarity.
Ah, good day, my friend. I'm glad you're here. I trust things fare well.
Worse than I wished.
Excellent.
But
well,
better than it could be.
Tour, then. This building was once called Magnarian Hall, and it was the site of a temple of Talos, built before the Grand Temple here in Solitude. It is now named Dragonborn Gallery, named for the ancient legends of the Nordic people of Skyrim, where the museum makes its home. To your right is the reception hall and staff barracks. To the left, the library, where I do most of my work.
You would better
through
offer
library,
me some meal
find your way to the
instead of this boring guides, old man.
Hall, where various relevant displays will be built, heralding more of your accomplishments. Up ahead, you will find the main gallery, which I call the Hall of Heroes. There are four connecting hallways that all lead to the Daedric Gallery, the Hall of Lost Empires, the Gallery of Natural Science, the Hall of Oddities, and the one that leads to the Upper Gallery, which is an extension of the Hall of Heroes.
You like big names, old man, aren't you? Hopes this one will not fall on my head one day.
I've done years worth of research and found that many of the great relics of Tamriel have for some reason gravitated to Skyrim. Perhaps the energies that lie within these relics sense the impending crisis. At any rate, have a look around, and then come talk to me when you're ready to move forward. Oh yes, I almost forgot. I did promise you a room and board after all, didn't
I? Oh yes, you did.
Here is the key to the safe house upstairs. You can get to the safe house by way of the stairs outside that run behind the left side of the main entry stair. Or through the hidden passage to the right of the armory door upstairs from the library. Just look for the loose stone on the right. And lastly, I have a few leads for you to get you started as you get more familiarized with Skyrim. Also, this region can be very treacherous with all the frost trolls, saber cats, and the like.
Oh, trust me, I saw much more creepy creatures.
First is an artifact I heard is for sale by a general merchant in Helgen named Borgoth. He said he would hold the item for me for a while. So it may be best to retrieve it first. The others, well, the notes will tell you all you need to know about them.
Straight to the point, eh? I like it, old man. I like it. Firstly, the Borgoth, and for another area of interest would be Helder's Cairn. That sounds interesting. This place is really roomy, since we have a lot of work to do. So, seems it's time to finally get familiarized with Skyrim. What a great view. It is so calm, and room is so well organized. Nice. Am I dreaming? Everything I could ever wish to have for my researches is here. Most of these artifacts I could never be able to buy serving as priest. Seems you really need me, old man. I don't see any other reason to be so kind to stranger. But who cares now? It seems, old man, you forgot that I'm a necromancer, not a noble. I could have good practice with my trials here in the future. Bleak false barrow and Helgen are closer, but something is calling me into that hell's cairn, so Falkrit, here I come. Such a glorious name. Not bad for tavern, anyway. Two years passed, and I'm still running. But no, I'm not running from so-called Hierarch justice, at least. I hope the guards will take time to clean those corpses, at least when I turn back. Or I will do this my way.
Need something? Where do you want to go?
How about a ride, old man?
Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way?
I do not have time to stop.
Climbing back and we'll be off.
As you say. Oh, hello, sweetie.
Couldn't ask for better weather.
And this you call a good weather? Ah, a great start. I need to find a place to hit. Seems that's it.
if you need me. Take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Sure spoons.
Oh no. Thank you.
Welcome.
I just need to rest and warm out. I'm new here and want to know Skyrim a bit better, so I would be thankful for a couple of friendly advices.
The people of Skyrim don't like magic much, so about the only place you're likely to find a
teacher. I'm pretty sure you can tell me more interesting facts. You're an innkeeper, right?
Been talk of a little boy in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino. Get this. He's been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood.
But what if he's not? I need to know more about a possible Dark Brotherhood activity in Skyrim later.
Sight to see. People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different.
Like Wabbit Jack?
I'll show you to your room.
It seems Morelos was very active in finding of walking hands.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
A soft bed, finally.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Stop this woman, or I will turn you into bones. 2 days of rain. Skyrim is not very friendly to newcomers.
Yeah?
It seems I should sleep a bit more. People are just disappearing in front of me. Just curious how much envy will have people of Halikov Desert seeing this wealthy rain. It seems I can get a short way through these hills. Whoa, careful. You're not a gadget, Saren. What is... I feel some kind of really dark presence here. Need to be careful. Nemera's Rot, Assassin's one of most favorite mushrooms. It is interesting, some kind of soul energy. How old it is? Look who's here, a couple of unlucky adventurers. Useless scum. Those energy streams. Artifact, whatever it is straight above me, no doubts. But I still need to figure out how to get there. Death's diary. How sweet. Interesting. Something went wrong. Of course it went, you brainless fool. Oh, hell dear you dog. You just trapped weak minds of these fools and forced them to kill themselves to feed you. You should better manage to stay alive till this moment, so I can raise your body to serve me. Now, unfortunately, I only need to kill you, once and forever. We'll put it on the wall in my safe house. Where is your servant's helder? Are you necromancer or what? Finally, a friendly greeting. Come on, my skiver friends, bite him. What? Are you scared of ghosts? This lack of discipline. Need to do this myself. Burn. What? What? I don't hear you. Are you sorry? Don't fail me next time. Fine then, focus, jump. I hope, my friend, you won't rise when I show my back to you.
No. Take it. Oh, it hurts. That was close. I'm still alive. Need to remember this. I can't die so foolish in a place like this. From now, careful. Fine. Let's try this. Another one. Burn. I will take this. Too much slow. There should be some kind of lever or... Oh, here it is. One more fail, and I will kill traitor who sold me that spell book. I knew that. Not again. Fade back. To rest a bit. You wanted to hide from me? Burn. My mental power is still not strong enough for this. Let's try a good old way. Damn you. Come on. I feel some strange aura going from this card. It is definitely interesting. I need to collect more of them to understand the source of this power. The answer should be near somewhere. Here we go. That's strange. Seems that not all spirits are carrying Helge's will here. The better for me. Once again. Oh, I still can't get it. What is more here? Ghosts or traps? What is that light? I need to prepare and be focused. The last few weeks, I am often thinking, should I change something in my life if my best color is a skeleton? Oh, of course no. Come on, Skelly. Let's help this loser find eternal peace. Face your end. Fire is not a weapon of dead. Remember my name, Haldir. I am Saren, and I will become a real necromancer, unlike you. This must be a staff I looked for. And this, it will be useful for me. I can feel this power in my veins. My instincts did not disappoint me, and Orion can have his relic. Another strange card. No, this is not for me. An elven sword. Rare weapon we got here. It is a door that helped puny bandits to kill themselves. It is pretty high here. It's time to move on. It is a deep night already. I only hope that Ian still has one more bed for me. My first night in Skyrim. I hope the next morning will be sunny.